Iranian authorities said that Imam Amir Rahimpour will be executed soon for spying for U.S. intelligence agency CIA in return for money. They added that Rahimpour attempted to leak Iran's nuclear secrets to the CIA. Iranian judiciary spokesperson Gholam-Hossein Esmaili said that two charity workers were jailed for 15 years after being convicted of spying for the CIA. Subscribe to the channel for more news.